Ну окей. Let's continue. My intercom rings at 10:50 AM. ATM asks from my book to check who it is on the monitor. Crutch and Edge. Everyone's there? Yeah?
Us.
She looks a little nervous, so that's the day. That makes it obvious what she's here for. Time to see some fishes. We both know you're here. We both know why you're here, I take it. Are you sure about this? Can you fucking not? She swallows hard. I went here in half expecting the PTA to come barging in after that conversation we just had. There's a weird tension there. It's been a long time since I've tried to see someone's future on purpose. It brings back memories from when I was a kid and the unpleasant. I once saw a terrible future for a classmate and let him and everyone else know about it out of goodwill. As a result, he managed to escape the accident that occurred with just a broken leg, but that didn't stop the rest from calling me the god of death. Being kids, that was the worst that they could do, but I was a kid as well, and I didn't know how to cope. That's when I decided to stop trying to see other people's issues. As I said before, I don't know exactly how to do it. I'm not even sure if I'm going to do is if what I'm going to do is correct.
Ma, そんなもんでしょ。
You did? Anyway, just remember that.
私はどうしたらいいの?
She's sitting with her knees bent and her feet facing outward. It's a very feminine style of sitting. Just sit there and wait. I squat on my tiptoes in front of her. Now all I need to do is look at her eyes and I'll see her future. I think. No, I will. Probably. Gee. Gee.
Что-то мата. Хазукаши сугиру.
Когда she gives up quickly, she slaps her cheeks a few times. That was way too fast. Try hanging in there a little longer.
Yeah, that's これさ.
Yeah. I know it looks really surreal, but I can't help it. If you give up from a best man again, I'm not going to continue.
Вакатаю.
Try again. Eyes look into each other. Gee. Phone sounds off. Ah, in the mail, sorry.
Ой!
I check my phone. It's Kanaska. Apparently, Fairness Hubbard sounds like a great name for finishing move. Ferris Hubbard! Ferris Hubbard! Yes?
Shira! So na neta ni koukyo no denpa tsukau na!
Public electromagnetic waves. She rages on. Give me a sec. Yeah, I think it's okay. Okay, it's the third time's charm.
Honto, onegai ne!
Try again. We face each other. And begin our stealth. My consciousness loses itself in her eyes. In her eyes and her brain, deeper still. Through the vessel known as Kadachi, the way into her origin. The endless labyrinth of bookshelves opens before me. Through the gaps in bookshelves, finally arriving at Soul Book. Emptiness. There's nothing to see. Nothing but pure white. I would normally be seeing some visions right now, right about now. With the vision I saw of Shirasaki post accident, or the vision of that boy with her, with his bloodied and broken leg. But here I can't see nothing related to Kadashi. No, that's not right. I am seeing something. An endless horizon of pure white stretching out as far as I can see. What's the meaning of this? My vision returns to reality. She's still staring at my eyes. But she doesn't look to be nervous or anxious about what I just saw. Is that she seems somehow unaffected? Open my mouth?
How was it?
She grabs onto my shoulders. I saw it.
Oh. De, my future?
I don't know?
Huh?
I did see it, and it was white. To put it another way, I saw something that was as pure as white as it gets.
Masaka.
There's not much I can say, and so I saw whiteness everywhere.
Sonna tetsugakutekina koto iwarete mo sa. Satsutaba no ofuro ni haitte wine nonderu toka, souyu mirai wa?
Of course not. Who do you think you are? Some model on the back of a fashion magazine? She was getting up close and personal to me, but she falls back on her butt in disappointment. I don't know what I did wrong, sorry.
Leno Toshokan wa mieta no?
Yeah?
Hon wa hiraita?
No, it went all white before that happened. If you want, I can try again.
Ah, moi wa. Nanka tsukarechatta.
She lifts herself up via her hands to stand up. Sorry again.
Moi yo. Barui mirai ga mienakute yokatta tte omotte oku.
That makes things easier for me too. By the way, you're still helping us keep our harbor, right?
ちゃんと見てくれたんだし、協力するわよ。見損なわないで、そこまでケチくさくないから。
Thanks. Take this as my apology. I take a bottle of mineral water from the fridge and head it over to her. Isn't that hers?
Thank you. で、これ、私が前に持ってきたやつじゃない。
So I'm right. give me a sec. I want to... Is it?
たくも、今日の家計は全般にダメね。
So she complains even though she seems to be enjoying the water?
家計はなんでいつも水なの?
I mean, just... It's basically easier to find than any other drink, I guess? No, reason it's pain to decide between too many drinks, so I just stick with the basics. Same, actually. Well, my reason is a little bit different, but still, it's kind of the same at the same time.
そういえば、食べ物もカロリーメイドとかだよね。食べ物とか飲み物とかに興味ないの?
Oh, so yeah, I don't know if I said that, but Kadashi's voice actress also voice actress that does Nimi Sora. She's just like. In different tone. So yeah, just to let you know. Give me a sec. I guess not, but I'll eat anything put in front of me.
つまり、好きなものもないわけね。
She says in disbelief as she closes the lid on his bottle.
かけって、なんかこう全体的に好みとかないわよね。欲求が薄いというか。 女の子についてもそうなの?
I do have my preferences.
じゃあ、図書部だったら誰がタイプ?
Tsukuraba? How did it get to this? It's already 9! I have to get home or mom is going to be... I start to stand up but she grabs onto my neck and puts me in the headlock.
マザコンのふりして逃げるな. だいたいここ家計の部屋でしょ?
Koda-chan! You heard a monster running wild! How about I'll tell you who I like most if you stay overnight tonight?
いいけど?
I was going.
たく、しょうがない嘘言わないでよ。
She releases me from the headlock.
はいはい、どの子がタイプ? 行ったら帰ってあげるから。
Then I won't answer. I grab your wrist.
どうしてよ?
Because I don't want you to leave.
図書委員パンチ!
Wait a minute! She hit me! Not even my father hit me, seriously?
で、誰がタイプ?
Well, this is Staffan. I basically like everyone in the library club. I couldn't imagine favoring one of them over the others. I like all the girls in the library club, really.
You と思った。なおも選んで。
So persistent.
選ばないと奉仕活動の予定を教えてあげない。 ああ、せっかく頑張って決めてきたのにな。
She pretends to whistle to herself. Is this power abuse?
そうですが、ご不満でも。
It looks like I have no choice. I have to satisfy her somehow for the future of our club room. Like the mall isn't the decision apparently for now. I don't know if I talked about that, but there were only couple decisions regarding Kodachi, and not like really, I like Kodachi or something, so maybe they, I like them all is basically like Kodachi's decision? Who knows? But yeah, let's go with Sakuraba as my type. If I had to pick one, I guess it'd be Sakuraba. I guess you could call her that, but it's just a shell born from her hard work, yeah. What's inside the show is pretty fragile.
Nanda, shikkori miteru janai.
Actually, what's this supposed to mean?
Onna no ko ni kyoumi nai no ka to omotte hontou ni shinpai shichatta.
Why would she have to worry about this? Yeah.
Saate, manzoku shita shi, kaerokka na.
Kodachi gets to her feet.
Kyou wa iroiro arigato.
It's fine, I'm getting something out of it too. Speaking of which, how exactly are we going to help the library again?
Hantana yote hyo wa tsukutta kedo, Sakuraba ni email de okutte okeba ii kana?
Guess so. You know her mail address?
Otto, soeba shiranai yo.
Huh. Send it via the email form at the library club's website then.
了解. それじゃあ今日はありがとう.
You're welcome. She disappears past the door. This should finally settle things down here. I roll onto a bed and open my usual book. Who do I like, huh? It's a difficult question, especially for someone like me. I'm thinking screenshots, don't mind me. Kodachi's schedule arrived as promised, making us even busier than before. The rents she planned for us included staking labels on new purchased books, shelving returned books, retrieving overdue books from the borrowers, cleaning dirty books, and so on. All of this took place along with the library club's usual schedule, meaning a period overloaded with activities for us. We worked ourselves to the bone day after day, and before we knew it, 11 whole days had passed. Oh. So it's like 23rd or something? Or 24th? It's now late May, the time of the year where just moving around outside causes one to break a sweat. Today's the library committee and us are joining forces to clean up the litter and weeds the nearby gardens. We confirm our exact duties in the morning meeting and get to work. It's burning. I stop cutting weeds for a second to wipe the sweat off my brow. I've been bending down the whole morning and it's doing a number on my stamina.
Kora, kakei! Tarunderu zo!
Oops! I hardly bend over again. Huh? It was sounded familiar? Oh, it's you, Shirasaki!
Odorokasete gomenne!
Hmm, looks pretty nice. She looks entirely too pleased about it.
Doshoin no hito ga, ichiji dakara sorosoro kyuukei ni shiyou tte!
It's already that late. I look at the group of library committee members who notice us and yell at us to go ahead and take a break for lunch. All the assistance we've given to them has helped us to bridge the gap between us. Alright, time for lunch. I stop my work. Then return to the club room. Sorry for the wait. Aaron's already in the club room. The lunch boxes and bots, rice balls are spread out on the table. Shirasaki wipes off the sweat with the towel. Her breath jiggles from the mosh. If she wore her clothes is big enough to fit her breasts, they look too baggy on the rest of her body. As always, her breasts stand out like this. An avoidable dilemma.
Meron ka. Osore oi koto desu.
Can you fucking not? The Kamine clasps with his hands in spare. Stack Karasuki's Mr. Mountain Wish Proofs too? What is Mountain... Beach proof again? Okay, why is Kakei dying? I'm gonna see what is mountain
Вичи-пруфи. Маунтин Вичи-пруфи? Give me a sec.
Окей, Google. Oh, come on, why the fuck you... Oh. For no fucking reason. Mountain Вичи-пруфи? Окей. Forty-three meter.
I see. See the smallest mountain in the world. Apparently.
Ah, no, not 43. It's 43 meters around the place, but all in all, it's like 486 foot or 148 meters to the rest of the world, above sea level, yeah. Which is not bad as far as mountains go. Right. And I guess Kaki knows about this. Okay, that's the screenshot. The crowd was staring at us like with the lowest of the low, but I ignore him. After wiping off her perspiration, Shirasaki goes to the corner of the room and brings away a basket. It's covered with a white cloth that is hiding its contents.
Sate, nakani aru no wa nan desho?
Melon!
No. The cabinet declares without a moment's hesitation.
Eh? Ano, douste melon?
Because we need it in our life. just ignore him? Just like he pulls away the clothes right before our eyes is...
Sugoi.
What?
Kore wa hakuryoku ga aru na.
The basket is filled with all sorts of sweets and pastries. There are cookies, fruitcakes and tarts. And they all tucked into the basket, which wouldn't look out of the place... of place on display shelf at bakery.
How many of them are there?
So that's
why she wasn't surprised?
そうなのです!
What she will do with her usual, like... that... and ask jumps to her feet. Yeah!
お菓子製造スキルまで身につけ、もう向かうところ敵なしでございます!
Краски пафса от его чест на Ксюширасаки. You can't make the difference any clearer. Also, I actually didn't see it before, but I can see kind of can see it now, so, you know. Maybe there is some progress on her part.
Канаске は何を手伝ったんだ?
Sorry.
いろいろ難しいことですよ。ちょっと一口では説明できないんですが。
Almost nothing then? Kanasuke laughs heartily.
Douse hajimi toka daro? Masaka!
He laughs her face in the side and just comes back into her chair.
Tomokaku, minna de tabete ne?
I see.
Kyou wa taiyuk tsukau kara, amai mono tabete mo daijoubu da yo?
How feminine.
Shikashi... かなり量があるな 図書委員の方にもお裾分けしようと思って
That's a good idea, can I show you your eyes?
うん、まずは胃袋から掴まないとね なんてことは思ってないから大丈夫
Right Just like smiles innocently, We turn here into something terrifying
しかし、このまま奉仕活動を続けていて本当に物質は守れるのか?
No one wants to speak up. It's been about 2 weeks since the library committee president said that we need to leave. We still followed Kadachi's advice and helped out around the library every day, but there have not been any signs of progress.
このままさようならになっちゃうのかな?
Kana, やめて!
Usono's tone is surprisingly forceful.
ごめん.
すまない。私が最初に言い出したんだ。今は子たちの交渉力に期待して我々は奉仕を続けるしかないな。
そうそう、暗くなっても何もいいことないって。図書館の仕事を頑張ろう。それでダメなら仕方ないよ。それじゃあ、私はお菓子のお裾分けに行ってくるね。
Жестокий Павел Зап, a plate full of snacks and leaves the club room, is it? Wouldn't what help us at all, huh?
Tomokaku, Kongetsu Gambati Kose.
Well, that's actually kind of wrong point of view, in my opinion, because Warren was actually sprung people to action, you know? To actually do more than they do in this moment. Obviously, she's talking about, let's do our best! But when people are really on edge, they will do really their best. And that's worrying, you know? Let's say they will lose something, for example. So that's kind of part of it. We get back to work after lunch. Shasaki's homemade delights have replenished quite a bit of my energy. I continue bending over and cutting my zavis with my scythe. Короче, voice calls out to me. I'm putting my all into this as you advised. The fate of our club room depends on this after all. She squats next to me. Even though she's wearing her tracksuit, her chest remains as prominent as ever. Yes, it's not okay, Kodachi. Can you not? It's not often I hear you praising our club.
そっちが怒られるようなことばかりしてるだけでしょ。
Fair enough. Your face is full of desperation. So, how's the VIP mode?
VIP mode. かなり良くなってきてる。どっちかっていうと、普通の図書委員からの心象がすごくいいから、委員長も押されてる感じ。もう一声あれば、部室の件は撤回してもらえると思う。
So, this helping out is having an effect, huh?We're going so far as to spend our rest days here. I'm just like a strategy to soften them up by feeding them is likely helping too. You just have to keep this up then.
奉仕ってのもあるんだけど、どうもあの人、図書部になんかやってほしいみたいなんだよね。
What?
そのお願いを聞いてあげれば一発だと思うんだけど。
What is it?
それが教えてくれないのよ。
She raised her chin on the back of her hand while muttering curses. So if you can find out what he wants, you basically won.
突き止められればね。ああ、でも難しいかもな。どうかな。
Why she's already sounding like she knows about it? She's grinning slyly, yeah. Is this pattern again? But our club room's still in danger, I have to play along with your whims. What do you want?
やだ、もう駆け入ったら話がわかる。
She leans onto my back. The massive volume of certain pair of items overwhelming me. So, what is it?
実はね、今度部屋に泊めてほしいの。
I see her. Because of her TV again. At my apartment?
だね、かな。
Her eyes are full of passion, I don't really mind, but what are you planning?
ちょっと言わせるつもり?そんなの言えないよ!
She acts as shy as possible, as she possible can. What? What? As shyly as possible, maybe, no? It tells me all I need to know. What's the program you want to watch?
バレたか。
She pulls herself away from me.
夜から朝まで海外ドラマの一挙放送をやるの。だから、お願い!
She clasps her hand and pleads to me. If that's it, I don't mind at all.
よし、ありがとう。
She gets to her feet. But I'll be expecting you to handle the present well in return.
大丈夫、大丈夫。私に任せて。
Somehow I'm not 100% convinced.
それじゃ、約束だからね。
When will you be coming over?
土曜だったかな、4週連続で。
What the fuck? Wait, next 4 weeks?
だよ。1日6時間放送で、全部で24時間。算数できないの?
Шитилский хэд сайт. You know, say, don't listen about it.
Има итта. Джа, ярошку, не?
Oh, fuck. She leaves behind her attempt to sound cute as she turns around and starts walking off. Hey, wait!
Ah, so da. Kono mizu, amatta kara ageru.
Something flies toward me as I scramble to my feet. I just about managed to catch it. It's about me, what is this call to touch?
Sore nande mo chotto ganbari nasai yo.
She channels the spirit of a sports drink commercial with Hyogai and she leaves. My own mood to complain slowly. to complain slowly fades away. Even if she stays overnight, it shouldn't be a problem. She'll just laze around and watch TV. I can read my books as usual, and I'll just use the plugs if I get sleepy. Yes, this shouldn't be a problem. About an hour has passed since Kadachi left. Josuke had been with me for the last 20 minutes, humming to herself as she casts the bees with her sickle. The girls were supposed to just handle the litter, but she volunteered to do this too. She wanted to try both shows, apparently. The ability to derive joy from the simplest of manual labor is one of her charms.
Kakei-kun.
I'm pretty sure that's not the reason she just wants to be with him. Which is charming, he is in his own way, but not to me. She calls out to me while she continues to walk. Yeah?
Saki, okashi o watashi ni itta toki ni, tasho iinkai no hitotachi to ohanashi shitan da kedo.
She begins relaying what was said.
Toshobu wa ironna koto ga dekite urayamashii tte yoreta no.
I can imagine we've got a lot more varieties than they do, I guess, yeah. At this point, we're doing something different every day. It's a bit tough at times, but it certainly is important.
Tosho iinkai demo ironna kikaku ga deru rashii nda kedo, tosho iin rashiku nai toka, uchi no shigoto ja nai toka. Ato wa 生徒会との絡みとか予算の問題なんかで制約も多いんだって。
I see. Yeah, I can imagine them being pretty heavily restricted. I'd be horrified if the library committee were using their budget to do mystery shopping for us instead of outside the gazebo. She giggles.
自由っていうことは図書部の強みだよね。 行動の制限はないししがらみもないし、 そこそこ有名だし、物質のことではピンチだけど、諦めさえしなければきっといろんなことができるはず。
Her hand stops moving, she turns to me. What she's trying to say?
潮見祭のステージのことで相談してきた団体さんがあったよね。
Yeah, that's all Garushamisen Club and the others. She looks like a nose.
私ね。 望月さんたちと話してから、ずっとなんとかならないかって考えてたの。
But that's mess are over and done with. Our response to them was the change in Shomi Festival system was greatly impossible, so we would help in other ways.
私の中では終わってないよ。せっかく相談してくれたんだから、喜んでもらえるまで諦めたくないから。
She stops his sickle on the ground. But there are some things that even they can do.
もちろん, 潮見祭のシステムは変えられないと思う。 だったら, 新しいイベントを作ったらどうかな。 図書部は自由なんだし、 今あるものがダメなら、 新しく作ればいいと思うんだけど。
Yeah, but it's not like we like free. We can't just do anything we want, absolutely. There will be the same issue with safety and stuff. And you need money for that. Oh. I'm frankly a little stunned. I'm stunned that she still hasn't given up. And moreover, I'm stunned at myself for encouraging her to give up. Why do people have to be cynical to those who want to preserve? Oh, is that... It's not just he's being cynical, really. It's just... It's really kind of... She's really kind of pushing it. Like, really pushing it. You're right. Let's discuss this with everyone once we're done here. Your face shines brighter than the sun. She looks even happier than those people on commercials who've saved a bunch of money by switching they can. Kai insurance.
Arigato, ne? Yappari, hanashite yokatta.
You insure? Sure, not slightly.
Spirit of silence ensues with the toss of few winds into our backs.
口で言うのは簡単だけど、新しいイベントを作るって大変なことだよね。
Obviously.
今のままでもすごく忙しいのに、もっと大変な活動を企画するなんて気が引けるよ。潮見祭が変えられないって話が出た時に、みんなあっさり諦めたのは疲れてたからだと思うし、元気な時だったらもう少し考えてたと思うんだ。
Subconsciously, no one would like to see the workload increase. She's more perceptive than I thought.
あ、私がこんなこと言うなんて意外だと思ってるでしょう。
Oh, no, no, no.
わかってます。かけいくんもかなちゃんも図星だと、いやいやいやって言うんだから。
Oh, no, no, no.
ほら。
She puffs at her cheeks and waves her hands like a little kid. Don't swing your seagull around, it's dangerous.
かけいくんが失礼だからです。
She hums and gets back to Vivian's garden. I take a deep breath and feel both exhaustion and excitement following up inside me. If everyone okay is making a new event, we're going to have to work a whole lot harder than before. And yet I still want to make your idea a reality. Perhaps that's your strength, invoking motivation in others. We finished helping out his library for the day. After a quick report on the library committee, President Smooth, Shirosaki and I present her idea to make a new event. We use the library club reputations to loan a venue, and use that place to let all the participants perform. You take the leftovers, basically.
小さな団体が有名になるきっかけを作れると思うの。有名になれば、一番目立つ潮見祭のメインステージに行けるかもしれないよ。
一度整理するが、白崎がやりたいイベントというのは、つまりこういうことだろ。
So Kara begins.First of all, we'll use the library club's reputation to borrow a venue and make a stage out of it. The stage will allow the small clubs with initial activities or genres to perform. It doesn't matter what the clubs do, as long as they do something, music, magic tricks, comedy acts, science displays, anything will be welcome. The show and festival stage is reserved for the biggest of clubs, while the stage for this event is open to anyone. Essentially, the concept will be to give the spotlight to any and all clubs who desire it.
潮見祭メインステージへの登竜門みたいな宣伝をすれば盛り上がるかもな。
発表の場がない側からすれば嬉しいと思います。
Is going all well? Everyone seems willing to give it a try.
盛り上がっているところ悪いが、本当にやるならかなりの覚悟は必要だぞ。みんな自分の生活と両立できるか。
The crowd delivers a calm opinion as usual.
みんながみんな同じ量の仕事をしなくちゃいけないわけじゃないよ。できる範囲でやってくれればいいから。
そうだな。言い方が悪かった。両立できないなら参加するなとか、そういうつもりはない。その時は余力がある人間が手伝えばいいだけの話だ。
図書部のみんなの仕事なんだから、協力してやろうよ。
Everyone falls silent. They're all thinking carefully. Shirosaki looks worriedly at each one in turn. She's wondering if everyone wants to follow her. Sakuraba's looking pretty fired up. She seems pretty enough to go for it because of course she is. Misona's rubbing the geese's time without a key in the world. Looks like she's already known her answer from the very beginning.It's pretty amazing, she probably needs to think about it. Is her music really going okay? Really going okay, sorry. Kanatsuki had seldomly seen serious look on her face. She seems really conflicted about this. As for Kamina, our eyes meet as soon as I glance at him. He was looking at me too, apparently. He has for others more than himself, as usual. His face is asking me what I'm going to do. I pretty much decided to do it already. Let's see who should I involve.Wait and see. Is not. Shirosaki, Sakuraba, Misona, Suzuki. Okay. So
Scrub is right, if we work together, I'm sure we can make it happen. I'm definitely in.
Okay.
Can you stop? Scrub's expression of surprise is quickly replaced with a bashful smile. Let's all do this together. The more people we have, the less work and more fun it will be for each of us. Besides, it's going to be our first big event. I want to see it succeed.
言われてみれば、今までは依頼を受けるだけだったからな。
It's not going to be easy, but let's all work for the library club and make it something to remember. Everyone knows that my improper speech. Good.
みんなありがとうね。それに、いろいろ付き合わせちゃってごめん。
Yeah, that's really Vim's.
謝ることじゃないですよ、白崎さん。好きでやってますから。では、決まりということでいいな。
Scrub nods happily. She must be glad that everyone chose to support Shirosaki too.
何もないところから話し合いを進めるのは大変だから、まずは私が細かい調査をしておこう。会場や予算にも具体性がないと検討できないだろ。
Scrub reverses the administrative work as usual.
たまもちゃん、私も手伝うよ。
大丈夫だ。白崎は日頃の活動に注力してくれ。
じゃあ、よろしくね。
Scrub nods enthusiastically.
さて、今日は一応休日だったはずだ。早く帰って休もう。
Today's activities are brought to an end at the order of the one person who refuses to get any rest. We get ready to leave the library.
Kagei, ちょっと。
What? Kamina calls out to me with a solemn look, pulls me into the shadows of the bookshelves.What's up?
これなんだが。
He continues keeping a straight face as he picks up a black bag at his feet.
今日草刈りをしていて、茂みの中で拾っちまったんだ。
And as a rough confessional letter?
開けてみろよ。
Open the bag? There are a bunch of porn DVDs inside. There's not a speck of dirt on them, and they look very recent too. Why was this hiding in bush of all places?
今日のご褒美だ。取り分を決めよう。
You found the treasure. You should keep it all.
友達じゃないか。俺一人だけいい思いをするわけにはいかない。
Right, right. Takamine, it's okay with the sloppy seconds. It's not for me. Although while I'm here, I might as well take a peek at the titles. One spewed over the Chinese dress. Chinese dress. The slutty professor. 100. No, 1,996 handjobs. Little oral Ani. Nani Neil Znare. The you and I. That's an extensive mix.
まだ若いんだろう。手探り感が出てる。
Yeah, most likely.
結局、どういうネタを選ぶのかってのは、自分は何者なのかってのを突き詰めていく作業なんだよな。
No, I guess you could say that, yeah.
いわば。自分探しってわけだ。
I see. So I said, so I still nice enough there.
好きなのを一枚ずつ取っていこうぜ。お前からでいいよ。
He displays the DVDs for me. If I start, that means I'll end up with the last one. I see. Which would normally be a good thing. Normally, You want me to get the eel, don't you? Yeah.
鋭いな。うなぎだけに。うまくつかめるかな?
Can you fuck? The smuggest of grins graces his face. This does in my mind. Jokes aside, I don't think I can deal with something picked up off the ground. Yeah, this kind of.
やっぱり実は俺も
I'll let you deal with it. You picked it up after all. He's clearly displeased. He shouldn't have picked it up then.
ところで課金よ。
He shoves the DVD into a bookshelf as he speaks.
最近物質で本読んでないみたいだけど、大丈夫か?
I have not. I'm usually written during meetings. Actually, we didn't see like this usual things when it's like I answer while I'm reading the book. I only remember that when he's like with one person or something, like for example with Misono, with Sakuraba, then yeah, he maybe reads, maybe.
ページを開いてるだけで読まずに喋ってるだろう。気づいてないのか?
Thinking about it, he might be right.
ま、読んでも読まなくてもいいけど、ストレス溜めて 爆発するなよ。
Yes, thanks. I tried to reply as if I'm concerned, but I can't shake the thought. Searching this room, my memory only proves him right. I basically stopped reading the class grabum. In the past, if I went out the whole day without reading a printed page, an uneasy feeling would spread from my chest and overwhelm my entire being. My reading habit was merely my means to seize this uneasiness. But now I can get through the day without reading. What's going on with me?
さて、みんなを待たせちゃまずい。行こうぜ。
Wait a second. I take the DVD that he hid on the shelf. You forgot this?
見なかったことにしよう。
How responsible. Deal with you, you real din. I push the DVDs into his hands.
ねえ、うなぎがどうかしたの？
Shirosaki peers at us from beyond the bookshelf. Oh, no, 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 Unashinato.
最近値上がりしてるなーって話で。
Kamina hides the DVDs behind his back.
まあ、いいや。それより、みんな待ってるよ。
Yeah, we'll be there in flash. Shirosaki leaves with a smile and nod. That was a close one. Yeah, it was 23rd. 24th of May. As third person, third period ends, I head to the club room as usual. Nowadays I feel people looking at me as I walk through the academy. Even right now, there are two girls on the train who staring at me and whispering to each other. The bits and pieces I can overhear include library club, muse and cosplay. Oh no. It doesn't sound like anything negative, but it's embarrassing all the same. I raise my phone to my face in an attempt to hide it as I check on this week's schedule. Monday the 24th, one pinch hitter for baseball helps the library committee investigate the Shepherds. Tuesday the 25th, buy tickets as a proxy, balance the numbers for a mixer. Wednesday the 26th, ensure fake date goes smoothly, helps the library committee. Thursday the 27th, distribute one set of flyers, helps the flower arrangement club. Friday the 28th, helps the library committee. Saturday the 29th, break. Sunday the 30th, break. This week's pretty packed again. Scrub has also uploaded a graph of our website hits. The trajectory just keeps going upward. That obviously means that number of requests has increased, but according to her, she rejected quite a few of them. More requests coming in also means an increase in her workload. You have to think up a way to share that means of work here, or she's going to burst sooner or later. As I enter the library, a familiar-looking girl from the library committee waves at me from the counter. All the help we've given to the library committee has made us closer than we ever.
Kakei-kun, 昨日は草刈りを手伝ってくれて、ありがとうね。
Think nothing of it. Let us know if you need help for anything else.
うん、よろしくね。
She smiles modestly.
あ、そういえば、今度返却されていない本も一斉督促があるんだけど、ちょっと手が足りなくて。
Oh, that was fast. Roger that. Wait, could I actually know about it too? She's the one working out of our schedule with you folks.
Kodachi-san?
Huh?
Watashi shiranai hito kamo.
You don't? She's one of your fellow members. Does Kodachi not have many friends amongst the library committee?
Gomen ne. Toshoin mo ninzu ga ooi kara, haaku shikirete nakute.
Huh? The girl goes down the register of names?
Itta, itta. Ah, kono ko ka. Omoidashita.
I remember now. Again?
じゃあ、督促の件は小達さんに言っておくね。
Please do. I'm heading off now. See you later. Apart with a smile as I head towards the club room. I'm not a big fan of expanding my social circles, but my instincts leads me to act like a nice person whenever I speak with anyone. So my behavior naturally leads me to be acquainted with more and more people, and that leaves a little conversation just now was a perfect example. I reach the front of the club room. Everyone except Sakuraba is standing outside. Huh? What's going on?
Sakuraba-san が電話してるんです。中だと打ち合わせができないんで、ここでやろうって話になって。
どうしてスピリント？
昨日決めた新しいイベントの話だよ。会場がなくちゃ話にならないからって、いろんな施設に電話かけてくれてるの。
When Sakuraba decides on something, she always gets it done fast. Alright, so let's get started. New press.
え、私？
あ、うん。今日の予定は確認してくれてるかな？
Shuzaki begins the meeting without much confidence. Today's request, pinch hitting for a baseball team outside the academy and helping out around the library. It is also an investigation into Shepard, which we haven't done well. It's basically be verifying the information on the Shepard that we recovered via our website and other areas of the web. The job is signed by the end of the meeting. Kanatsuki and I task with investigating Shepard. The commune will be the pinch hitter for the baseball team. Shuzaki and Misano will be helping out the library committee. They were apparently concentrating on stacking returned books to the correct bookshelves. Alright, shall we go?
Hey, Os! Today is the investigation of the hyena sighting. Jungle に回ってみて何か見つからないかと。
Kanatsuki opens the notepad on her phone. The list of all the items with reports on it, including time and location. There have been quite a few of them since our last investigation a week ago. Good, let's get started. We travel from the library at the east end of the academy to the park at the west end, stopping by each location in turn. We look around and take pictures of the location, but... It's pretty taxing mentally when you can't uncover even a little clue. We decide to take a break and sit down at the bench. I buy a Wulong tea from a nearby vending machine and give it to her. My treat.
Arigatou gozaimasu!
We sip at our drinks.
Oishii desu.
It's getting pretty warm right nowadays.
Desu ne. Mou sukoshi de koromogae desu. Kore ijou atsuku naru ka to omou to...
Yeah. You'll be okay with your miniskirt. My skirt's long and really sick.
Dattara, miniska ni tsukuri naoshite moraeba ii janai desu ka. Kagandara miechau kurai na yatsu ni.
No. As if I would.
Desu yo ne.
She laughs with a little smirk.
Soyeba, kinou mitsuketan desu kedo, netto jou de tosho buii no ninki touhyou yatteru desu yo.
That's so.
どこかの誰かが始めたみたいですけど、いつの間にか広まって結構な票数になってるみたいです。
ああ、there must be people with too much free time out there。
女の子の1位は誰だと思います？
Kyoko? She grins slyly at me, obviously fucking Kyoko. She's been a bit more mischievous than usual. Shuzaki Sakuraba, Misono, Suzuki, don't specify anyone. I'm actually, my first decision will be Suzuki, because I just want to see how she will react if I will say that to her. You, I guess.
Eh?
Kanatsuki Suzuki, you.
Eh? それって...
She fidgets in, fidgets in embarrassment.
Domaashina kokuhaku? Desu ka?
That would be pretty cool, actually. No.
Desu yo ne.
His real act is in good form as usual. So, if you get it off?
こちらをご覧ください。
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck, fuck, fuck you! Sakuraba. Sakuraba, yes!
おー、美人系で来ましたか。やっぱり、男の人はキリッとした美人に怒られたいんですかね。
I don't! I'm not a commune! Okay, pretend you, Sakuraba. Go!I put you on the spot.
なんだ。たまにはこういうデートもいいものだな。
Oh, that was actually so on point. She acts as embarrassed as possible. What kind of situation is that?
加計さんと付き合って3回目のデートくらいなんですけど、途中雨に降られて濡れちゃうんです。で、桜庭さんは今日は最低とか思ってたんですが、加計さんが優しくジャケットをかけてくれたので気を取り直して一言という感じです。
Way too detailed. She's pretty perceptive of Sakuraba's traits, not that I expected anyways. So Sakuraba's the top.
こちらをご覧ください。
And to surprise of no one ever, the obvious choice for the first place of the library hub on TS is mysterious female mate. Our champion is so secretive, not even the photography club.Has been able to find out her true identity. Others have raised the possibility of her being a helper from outside the academy. The votes for the other girls were split fairly evenly. But the shrouds of the mystery, the wraps up in a maid costume, has captured the hearts of men and women alike, I assume. mysterious mates. She shows me the screen of her sugar looking for. Sitting pretty in first place. This is Steve smile and a post match is Kyoko Koki. I kind of guessed this was going to happen, admittedly.
Yeah, that's pretty big hit
to your femininity. Is this supposed to be my fault? You could think of it as everyone acknowledging how great your makeup was, her makeup work was, aren't you happy about it?
Oh, なるほど. Yatta! 私の女子力が認められました。
Entirely monotone. Oh, well, she isn't the type to get seriously depressed about something like this.
それはそうと。
She recovers to her normal sense.
千里のこと、ありがとうございました。
She bows politely. She must mean how she's friendly with Misono now. It was all you, I didn't do much in the end.
いえいえ、それでもきっかけを作ってくれたのは加計さんです。おかげさまで、楽しい図書部ライフが送れそうです。
She laughs heartily with a smile. It looks like a carefree smile. But there's still one thing weighing on my mind. Now we talk about the library club's future, she always looks like she's pondering over something. Is that really the case?
え?どういうことですか?
You've been looking troubled lately. She seems like she wants to say something, but closes her mouth before he can escape.
さすがに、よく見てますね。
Observing people is my hobby. More clearly, I'm speculating the feelings from their facial expressions. It sounds lame that way. I'm here if you need any advice.
ありがとうございます。でも、今はまだ大丈夫です。もう少し自分で考えたいんで。
For now. She jumps up from the bench.It's kind of Suzuki personality. There's a clear distinction between the parts she regrets as a C and the parts she wants to hide. And even the form is controlled to frightening accuracy. She's definitely more mature than I am. It's as if I've read before, the mental age of a woman is generally 3 years more than a man of the same physical age.
Ma, 人生いろいろありますよね。
She grumbles like an old man as she throws her empty bottle into a trash basket.They're about 5 meters between them. The bottle arcs beautifully in the evening sky and falls clearly into the basket.
Oh! 入った!入りましたよ!
Way to go! We exchange high fives. Yay! Okay. Alright, so I'll take a break here. Bruh. I want to sleep. Okay, I see you in a few minutes.